three quarters trotted, 1:31 6/10. Luke's Chantel regains the lead. Ship's Doll on the outside is second. Island Ferry third towards the rail. Two lengths back to Envy Gematronic in fourth. Down on the inside, Stormont Golaki is fifth, and they move over to the top of the lane. It's Luke Chantel, Ship's Doll still giving chase. At the rail, Island Ferry is trotting third. Envy Gem is closing up fourth. Luke's Chantel is game. Ship's Doll on the outside. Luke's Chantel will hold on to win.